exactly what Morse code is, you do hear the clicking.
Yeah. It's funny though, because I'd much rather use the M19, the tank Gewehr, as an anti-troop vehicle, as an anti-troop weapon rather than an anti-vehicle weapon. Because it's honestly more satisfying. Okay, that was close. Thank God the tank hunter has a shotgun sidearm and more armor.
Yeah, I still have to find it funny though when it comes to the tank hunter, right? You make a gun that you strictly create so that you can pierce the armor of a Mark V tank. So that the bullet can bounce around inside and destroy the engine.
Oh my God! I have another saving. I have another clip to save.
Thank you.
And who says that tank conveyors can't be used on aircraft?
No one.